And so on behalf of all who are part of this very special Scarva family, I would extend a real welcome and a big greeting for all who are here from all our parts of this province, from further afield within this island, from across the water, and from more distant parts of the world. Especially tonight's ladies and gentlemen, welcome to our platform, our new sovereign Grand Master, the most worshipful tonight, Pillar Power. Sovereign Grand Master, could I say to you, on behalf of all of us here in Scarva, wish you well, welcome you here. This is an honourable office to which our institution has called you, and we assure you of our full support during your term of office. At the same time tonight, when we meet on an occasion like this, we remember those who were once part of our fellowship, but who are no longer with us. And I was struck today, especially as the procession came past the front of Scarva House, by the number of preceptories which had mourning homes on their banners. And so we express our sympathy to all who have been bereaved through the loss of members during this past year. And on this occasion in particular, we remember a couple of men particularly. I refer, of course, the father of our host tonight, Alfred Miller, who for many years was a most welcoming and generous host to our event here in Scarva. And also, we think today of the passing of a Sir Knight, the senior Imperial Deputy Grand Master of our institution, Sir Knight Alf Lindsay from Greenock, who died at this weekend. Tonight, Lindsay came from Scotland, never missed Scarva as long as his health permitted. And so, to both of these families in particular, and to all the families within our wider circle who have been bereaved in the past year, we extend our sincere sympathy. However, tonight, the passing of Sir Knight Alan Lindsay, which we very much regret, does mean that his successor as the senior Imperial Deputy Grand Master of our institution is now Sir Knight Samuel Gardner, who is my predecessor as County Grand Master and who we welcome to our platform here this afternoon. And now it affords me very great pleasure to invite our County Grand Chaplain, Sir Knight the Reverend John Batchelor, to lead our service of worship this afternoon. Sir Knight Batchelor.
Good afternoon. From these friends of our great institution, we invite you to share with us in our order of service. We begin with the hymn, To God Be the Glory, Great Things He Hath Done.